Underneath the house right now, there's the heat pump. Looks fairly new. I see some gas tanks. I don't really know what those are for off the top of my head. A little picnic table area under here. Anyway, it does have flood vents, but it says it's non-conforming. Anyway, this is it. Got a nice little mimosa tree in the front. Like I said, view of the water. All right, hope this helps.